Hi guys. Hey guys, Hunter here. I had to delete some apps from. I got some apps back. I had to delete them because I wanted to make space for new apps I could download in the future. But if you're wondering, what are we doing today? Well, today we're gonna be making some Sonic OCs. You might be wondering, how many exactly? We're making 10 freaking OCs. Cause I'm having a new test series to test the animation of Flip a Clip to its limits. Whatever. That series is called Sonic 10, which is basically Ben 10, but if Ben Tennyson was replaced with Sonic the Hedgehog. Yes, I'm going that route, but I tried it before somehow when I was a lot younger than now. But even I had this idea back when I liked Mario. When it's called Mario 10, which is basically Ben 10, but Ben replaced with Mario. And Luigi also had an Omnitrix, I think. So the first character we're gonna be making a Sonic OC. First, we're gonna be making Heat Blast. A Sonic Heat Blast. So the eyes, let's see. Okay, here we go. Okay. Okay, I think we got the bases down here. Okay, let's see. If we're gonna have to go with a Heat Blast design, we're gonna have to include the smirk in some way. I guess that could work. So we're gonna have to add in a red that could work. The orange doesn't fit. Oh, whatever, it kind of works. So I'll be back with the head design. I'll be back. So guys, this is the first one I finished. You know, Sonic Heat Blast. God, I forgot. Sorry, but I finally finished it. For the torso, though, I had to go with a few, you know, unique. I had to go with a shape of the torso that didn't make Sonic Heat Blast look fat. Okay, guys, I had to finish a little something with the shoes. It didn't look right to me, so I actually did it. So I tried to keep this looking, so I tried to look like, make this look like Sonic combined with Heat Blast. But really, I was trying this to look like, to look less like Heat, to kind of less like Heat Blast and more like Sonic, but do acquire the interpretations of Heat Blast. Like, for example, the spines are in this flamey style that I incorporated into this style. I just had to. And Sonic has no pupils, because I never see Heat Blast with pupils before. So he never has any. Also, I didn't use an image. I tried to use it from my mind. So this doesn't look anything like Heat Blast, but looks more like Sonic. Maybe you can comment down below. I don't know. But I'll see you later, guys, and goodbye.